I hope Logan Paul knows I'm coming for a rematch. There's no way things can end this way. First of all, he brought in the brass knuckles. Is it knuckles or knucks? Brass knucks?
You can abbreviate if you'd like.
Brass knucks. Brass so knucks. Both are correct. In French, that's called a point américain, which literally translated means American fist, which is appropriate because he's the United States champion, doesn't do anything by the book, brings in American fists to try to retain the United States title. But here's the thing, I'm a Canadian. It's probably why I got caught using the American fist. You see where I'm going?
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter. Next time I get Logan Paul in the ring, that title's on the line, I'm winning that championship. I should be champion. Do you?
I mean.
You're doing the whole impartial journalist thing. Fine. At least I put him through a table.
You did do that.
You know what that's called? A moral victory.